to eight that they actually put as part-time employees. I don't know how they did it with their agency.
Ready for the unexpected?